Garner out of his stretch, looks at second, works Loney, line drive off the glove of Freddy Sanchez. He's chasing it to center. Here comes Kemp to the plate to score, and down to second goes Loney. Another bad defensive play by the Giants. Though they are really having a struggle against the Dodgers, that's for sure. So the line drive should have been a double play. Sanchez figures to backhand it, and Kemp is hung out to dry. Instead, it went off Sanchez's glove and went on out into shallow center. So Kemp comes home, and going into second because of the late throw to the plate is Loney.